Hello, everyone. I am your Dark Lord Siphon. Welcome back to Marvel Heroes 2016. I wanted to try something a little different with Deadpool today. Well, kind of. It's actually exactly what I did in the last episode, trying out that survival mode. But I want to see how far I can get. So for you guys, I haven't decided at this point yet whether I'm going to do a cool little time-lapse video that accelerates all the stuff that I do, or if I'm just going to edit out the in-betweens and just show good stuff. I haven't decided yet, so at this point, future me has not decided your fate. There's another Deadpool here, though. But I want to wear...
What level 7 super genius let you in here?
Me? I mean, I did. I thought that was clear. Alright, anyway. It was in challenges, right? Yes, yes. Well, I'm level 13 now. And you're still recommended. Okay. What's this? I kind of want to try the X defense one now. How many waves? All right, let's go to the X mansion. The X-Men mansion. Do not seek other players. Yes, I don't care about other people. I don't need no damn other people. Enter match. So I don't know this place. So, oh. The X defense mode features a never-ending series of powerful enemies attacking Xavier's school. Follow the red arrows on the edge of your screen to find and defeat the supervillains. Follow the green arrows to protect the groups of students who are under attack. If all students under attack are captured, the X defense session ends. Oh, okay. I get it. I'm actually defeating villains, not just pissants. I can teleport, dude. I don't know what you're fucking with here. Oh, okay. Really? Fucking Hydra. Oh, whoops. I keep forgetting that. Really? I don't even know what the fuck I'm hitting here. Oh, there's a lot of dicks here. Oh, shit. I think I might be out of my fucking league here fighting fucking actual fucking villains. I don't know, though. Deadpool. Oh, I got my ass whooped. Okay, I am not ready for that. Okay, that much is clear. Okay, we will try the normal one. Oh, wow, that was a lot of fucking villains at once.
You are a mother, Loki.
Okay.
And you play with forces even beyond Asgard's control.
So what's this other shit? I guess that makes sense. Oh, that's like what I was doing already. So we'll try the Shield Hollow Sim then. Alright, cool. We'll do that. Oh, you can be Ultron. Fuck, girl. Let me go. Because this was fun when I did this the other day, and I'd like to do it again. But let me do this other shit. Or whatever that was. I don't know what the fuck that was. Credit support. Okay.
You don't want to know where I'm keeping this.
Obviously. I'm kind of disturbed. Credit drop boost. Ars brew. Whatever. I don't know if you have anything I care about. Oh, you might. You lower awesome. You had slightly better... I don't like your... rank stuff, though. I guess I should probably fucking, like, attack fuckers first and then worry about dicks. Just saying, guys. Leave the people alone. Oh, I started with the Madam Hydra one. Did I just keep it from... Oh, wait. Sorry, I was busy over here. Is she in here somewhere? Sounds like it. I'm shooting people. Oh, there she is. Oh, fuck this. I'm gonna shoot your ass. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Motherfuckers. I will slice your shit up, bitch. No, I want you. I want you to die this time. Yeah. 15 seconds. I want her to die. Yeah! Fuck you, assholes. I fucked that bitch up. I don't think I got her last time. Ugh. Should almost be done. Alright, cool. That was really freaking early in the shit to be fucking dealing with that. I mean, damn. I mean, I'm good, but fuck. Well, give me a sec and I'll freaking check all that shit. Give me that. There's a lot of damage over there. Did I really not get anything over there? Keep forgetting that if I want to teleport farther, I just need to fucking... Oh, wait. Where's the room? There we go. Alright, let's check all this shit. You increase damage. I saw it. I don't care. Sure. I got the exact same metal. That's funny. No blues. No blues. At least not as far as that goes. I think I might have to throw that in the fucking vault. Sure. Oh, cool. Alright, I got another fucking purple. Ah, what the fuck? Okay. I might keep that. Mostly because I don't know what it does. I already got that, and I don't think I like that 0.3. Yeah, no. No. You're not good. What about the rest of this? That's for Storm. Fuck that. Oh, we were talking about this one earlier. Okay, we don't want that. Any purples in that line? That's for Black Cat. I don't even know who Black Cat is. My knowledge is weak. Slightly better, but what's the deal in here? Okay. Special item find or rare item find. I think rare is the yellow. Sir, that being said, we're gonna sell this shit. Not necessarily that, but this other shit. Then we'll store the rest. Whatever. I don't even know what that is. Well, that's a medallion. Oh, okay. You're for vision. I don't care about vision. Why would you think I care about vision for this? I just need to remember the stuff that I got locks on I need to store in that fucking cage. Alright. This thing. Yeah, that thing. The stuff with locks. Everything else keep on me. Because if I get more of it, then I can just stack in my inventory instead of me having to sort through it again. So, I think that's it. Cool. Go. So, what wave am I on? Oh, Omega training. 5 waves. Ew. Oh dear. Okay. Ah! I need my corner. There we go. Oh, I don't like that corner. Alright. Daddy's pissed. Daddy's had enough. There we go. Much better. Just shoot them all fucking dead. Fuck all of these things up. They're all piss ants, too. They're not even special ones in this shit. Oh, now there's a special one. Fuck that. There we go. Keep up. Oh, that. Oh, whoops. I'm barely being fucking dented. Go, Deadpool. Oh, hang on.
Okay.
I'm gonna collect all
now
this.
Now you have time to hear my new jokes.
Oh, yeah. Bye-bye. Oh, it's over. Oh, cool. Well, shit. I didn't think it was going to be over that quick. So I leveled up. What do I get? I want that. Dear God, I want that. And I want more healing power. Yes. Defense and offense. I love those fucking machine guns. Don't ask me why it's as addicting as it is to use them, but it is. I should have shit down there, too. Probably not a ton of shit. Okay. Alright. Anything worthwhile in this set? Probably not. Oh, never mind. I bite my tongue. Ah! You lose defense, though. I mean, lose awesome. I don't believe in you losing awesome. You don't lose. You don't gain any awesome from that. I don't know how to. Yeah, let's not do that. Fuck it. And we're gonna switch these two as like a marker that I know where that ends. There we go. So what is it? Ooh, that's an orange. Whatever it is. I don't know what the next wave is. All right, let's go back to my corner. In case it's not killing waves of fuckers. Oh shit! Oh shit! Just gun them down. Gun them the fuck down. Fuck them. Fuck Sentinels. Get that.
Thing on.
Fuck me. Stop freezing me. Jesus. Fuck that. Keep shooting. Alright, killed 15 fucking sentinels. Jesus. Where are they at? I have no idea where they're at. Just keep shooting. Keep shooting the fucking guns. I don't even know what to fucking do at this point. Don't adapt. You have no fucking idea. You say superpower, you have no fucking idea. Yeah! I don't even know how many fucking... Jesus! Dude, you had stuff down here. I want the stuff. Give me the stuff. Oh, there's not, like, no stuff over there. Damn it! So I'll take that. You have stuff? Oh, you had stuff. You're like crafting shit. That's all this was crafting shit. I guess you had a blue. Right? Was there any purples that I'd be interested in? No. Not even seriously looking. How much... Where am I at on the... That boosts my fucking damage rating a bit. A blue. Okay, I'm not gonna bitch. How would I bitch? Alright, I will open that in just a sec. Sell the rest. I don't even know what the money's for. I don't need the damn money. Different waves than I did in the other one, though. So I'm not sure how to feel about that. There we go. Alright, open up. We'll look at it later. Shit. I got experience. Okay, where's my corner? There we go. Alright, we're ready. We're ready, I think. Maybe. Vast numbers of robots built by AIM. Oh, okay.
You mean we can't be friends?
Alright, come on up. Oh shit! I got beat!
Healing potion!
I am working on it, Jesus. Alright. Ah, shit! I
didn't expect you'd play this long.
Damn, I failed it. That was different. Fuck, I failed. Damn it. Oh, well.
It's dangerous to go alone. I'll take this.
Yeah, that's fair. I tried. They're better than I was. Shit. Ain't worth a while. And, whoa. Oh, I thought that was for fucking awesome. But you just teased me, dicks. Oh, well. That was fun, though. Oh, wow. I want those. Yeah. Give me that shit. And I leveled up. All right, that's cool, too. I can't boost that anymore. I love that, though. That's so sad. I can boost these. I can boost both those. Fuck yeah. Well, what's this? Yeah, no. Let's not do that. Yeah, I learned my lesson from that shit. Well, that was nowhere near as productive as I thought it was going to be. Oh, well. I can't bitch, so. Well, now that stuff's... Well, I guess I probably shouldn't. All right, cool. We'll leave. That didn't go anywhere near as well as I thought it would. All right, what do we got? Excuse me.
Behind Wolverine's thirst for rage, there lies an insatiable pain.
Okay. I have no idea what you're talking about, so. Oh, wait, what do you got, Stan?
Heck, I've worked with all the greats.
Yes, you have. But you are sure as fuck not making me go in there.
That is some kind of bust.
Yeah, no, we're not going in there. Special event terminal. Yeah, I don't have any, anything worth a shit, dude. So, yeah. So we don't need to worry about that. Oh, do you have anything, like, cash-wise that I care about? Oh, you need fucking... What the? Aw. A free hero token ticket. Damn it. Nope, I have nothing for it. That's a crate of them, huh? Oh, fuck. Okay, that's what the shit's for. Alright, that makes sense. Yeah! Alright, we're gonna continue then where I was. Hell's Kitchen. Yes. And apparently I have all that shit unlocked. Alright, let's go back to... Wow, this is actually a fairly long story.
Hell's Kitchen.
Oh, yeah, we don't... All I want. Yeah. I know. There's a fire over there.
I'm a big fan of your work.
I know, Coulson. Alright, let's go in there. I'll help.
This kingpin truly holds the tablet of
I'll
life
take
time. Then this city lies in great danger.
I don't know what's going on here.
Explosions have cracked the coveted 18 to 24 year old male demographic.
Die. Alright, somebody's Dr. Strange and they're actually kicking ass. Excuse me! Bitch. That's a good thing.
My leg!
Alright, am I going over here for a quest? Oh no, I got a quest over here. Hang on. I might as well just not even fucking use the... Yeah. Yeah, it's like one bullet and they're dead. I guess the only the upside to the spray is if I randomly hit them. I'll take that. Whatever it is. I don't know. What's over here? Huh?
Man, I did not sign up for this. What are you doing here?
I don't know what you want. Oh, I'm defending the barricade. Now I get it. I'm just killing them all. Alright. And no. I have a quest up here. Oh, okay. Symbiote infestation. Alright, cool. I didn't realize there were locations within locations. Alright, fuck yeah. Oh, this is Venom shit, isn't it? Okay, that makes sense. Hello? Hello, Mini Venom. Are you still alive? Oh, okay. That makes more sense. I didn't realize you spider things were attached to Venom.
I'll be back to pick you up later.
Yeah, don't worry about me. I think that took care of it.
Where do these bullets keep coming from?
It makes an excellent point.
Hang! You don't want to know where I'm keeping this.
Nope. Where does that go? Oh, that goes up. I haven't explored the floor yet. Okay. I'm not. Oh, sweet. Those spider slayers. One of the spider slayers freaked. Okay. Can I teleport in here? Where's that go? Oh, back out. Okay. Oh, okay. That's all it was. All right, let's go up. So do I. Am I dealing with Venom here? If you can get to the sonic emitter on the next floor, its blast should expel the symbiotes from the lair's victims. Okay. Yeah. Who's shooting me? I'm trying to figure out who's thinking that's a good idea. By the way, in case you guys were unaware, that's not a good idea. I am kind of curious to know what it'd be like just to freaking hack and slash through here, so. If I find another enemy, I'm just going to start slicing. So that's a go up. Can't fight it much longer. Cool. Good. Turn. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, damn it. I shot him instead. Son of a bitch. Oh, cool. I was just curious. Oh, Dave, you lived through that? Yeah, I shouldn't have been surprised. Oh, hang on. Lots of people! Yeah, it's just efficient. I can't argue with results. Is that the whole floor? Nope. Thank you. Yeah. I'll find a way. Alright, so that was that to get on the floor. I think it was through here, right? Yep. Up. Cool. Okay, my objective's over there. We'll explore the rest of the floor real quick. I'm just spinning around! New victims will join the rest of our attack. So keep pushing ahead. We have to find another way to save those people. Okay. What do you say, Coulson? I ain't arguing. Is anyone actually going to get to jump at me? The bullets are all powerful. I can't help it. Now somebody thought they were going to jump at me.
Heard this one before.
Yeah, I was going to say, what? What new guy? Yeah, okay. Alright, cool. Even though the experiences are worth it. Because I passed this area, like this quest or whatever, an experience by bombing around like I was doing. So that's the commissioner's office. What's the rest of the way this way? None? You're boring. Oh, I guess the commissioner's office is special. Because I can't teleport to it. Oh, no, you idiots. I was so close. Cage us like a snake. Well, Venom escaped, so. Don't mind me. Okay. Mysteriously, I thought it was going to last longer than that. Oopsie. Oh, treasure chest. Fuck yeah. You probably have absolutely nothing for me, but that's okay. I'm not going to argue. No, you fool, you've ruined me. I had nearly convinced Venom to let me open up one of my spider slayers. Then I could have fixed their targeting bugs. They could have freed me. Yes, their debut was less than perfect, but at least I would have saved some face. But no, you had to burst in and ruin everything. I know how Fury works. He'll cancel my research and I'll have nothing left. I'm not going to let that happen. Do you hear me? You have now heard the last of Spencer Smythe. I have no idea who you are, dude. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so the mission's done. Do I really have to? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, let's get out of that. That was cool. I'm not gonna argue with it. So, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm going to end this episode here. Now that I got the surprise of actually not surviving in survival. It was a different survival set than I had. And of course, Xavier's Mansion just completely annihilating my ass.
Hey, aren't you dead? Or was that the last issue?
Aha. But if you like this episode, be sure you hit the like button. If you love these enough to subscribe, be sure you hit the subscribe button. And please, use and abuse the comment box. I do appreciate it. And Deadpool is just awesome. I mean, come on. He's a boss. And if in doubt, he's got those too. I mean, come on. I know. The reality of the day is I love doing this. Can you blame me? Or doing this? Can you blame me? But again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you all in the future videos.